This is Zeiss Icon camera. The light meter is very interesting. See, this is the front, the back, top, the bottom, one side, the other side. So let me show you the light meter, but before that, I show the glass first. So there's a glass. The light meter, you can see that it works, because if I activate it, then it comes up. If I disactivate, then it goes down. Besides that, the settings. I didn't even show you the... Okay. So, let's do bulb mode. Fire that sure or the second stop down, stop up, and then let's do other shutter speeds. Let's do 2.8 at 1 second. Shutter is stuck at 1 second. Do half second. Half second also stuck. And let's do quarter second. Come on. Okay, quarter second also stuck. 108. 108 struggling. Yeah, okay, 108. But the speed is not accurate, that means. 115. Okay, 1/30. Okay, 1/60. Okay, so on a faster speed it works better. Okay, 1/300. Okay, so it works on all speeds, just that on the slower one it tends to get stuck. Probably need to service a little bit. So there you go. Thanks everyone.